excited. Today, they are going to talk about their class play.
Well, children, what do you think we should put up for our class play this year? Should we do a fairy tale or an animal story?
How about Superman? Why not Batman? How will anyone fly in the hall or climb over walls?
The children discuss different ideas.
How about Aladdin? Why not Iron Man?
Why don't you all read some stories at home and we'll talk about it tomorrow?
That's a good idea. Let us do that.
Renu borrows some books from the library to read at home.
Aladdin, Superman, I don't want to do any of these.
What's the matter, Renu? Why are you upset?
Papa, I'm looking for a story for our class play, but these stories show only boys as strong and brave.
I don't think that's fair. Girls are equally strong and brave.
Renu's mother enters the room.
What are you two talking about?
Mama, I'm looking for a story for our class play, but most stories show girls to be weak. I don't think that's true.
You're right. Women can do whatever they want to. You know that I am a lawyer and your grandma is a doctor.
So what shall I do? Where can I find a story for our play?
Renu's parents look at each other and smile.
You can write your own story, Renu.
But I don't know how to write a story. I've never written one.
We will help you, but you have to think about what you want to say.
Well, I want to write a story in which boys and girls face difficulties together and are equally brave and smart.
Renu and her parents discuss different ideas for the story. Finally, they hit upon a good one. The next day in school, the teacher asks the children for their ideas.
Okay, children, let us have your ideas about the story.
I still think we should do a play on Superman. He's strong, brave, and can fly. How can human beings fly? We should enact a story on real people in a real situation.
The children discuss different stories. Then, Renu shares her idea.
I think we should do a play in which boys and girls face a real situation with courage and smart thinking.
Do you have a story?
I do have a plot for the story. We can write the play together.
Renu narrates a story about her cousin Alka and her friends who are stranded on a camping trip due to a storm.
Alka Didi is on a trek with her college friends. It is raining heavily. It gets dark. They are worried and don't know how to reach the camp.
So what do they do?
The path is muddy and slippery due to rain. It gets difficult to walk. So they hold hands and walk together. Soon they reach a police station. They wait there till it stops raining.
Everyone seems to like the story.
It sounds interesting. Of course, this is just an outline. We will have to work on it. Well done, Renu.
We can write the play together. We like the story. Let us